it's weird because it's rare that an actor actually gets to play two different versions mm-hmm. of one character.
Same person.
Yeah, but it's kind of, I mean, we already do that with our characters anyway. In the course of a season, we change so much. Some of us are different characters when it start the season and end the season. You're just kind of playing them in, mm-hmm. like, one episode.
Well, thankfully, I mean, I'm still playing the same person.
Yeah.
But the subtle differences, like, are just going to be just more mature and more headstrong. Beta Alec, the first Alec, is, he's kind of just still mixed up in the game, doesn't know the right answer, he's still trying to figure things out. But the new Scar Alec is headstrong, he knows what he wants, he came back
yeah.
in time for a reason, so he's really determined, and I'm just going to play with that, I guess.
Well, this is awkward.
Yeah.
Yeah. How'd you get that?
Shaving?
You see, you and me, we're the same.
I promise you, we're not. You're not half as smart as you think you are.
Oh, that's real rage coming from you. Real burn there, Alec.
Don't push me, Alec. I've seen things that you wouldn't...
So I guess we're not gonna be pals then, huh? I don't see how. Have it your way.